Thank you for watching this brief informational video about a new grant opportunity for artists in the Augusta River region. My name is Denise Tucker, and I am the project assistant for the Greater Augusta Arts Council. This project grant to individual artists provides funding for arts projects by professional artists residing in and benefiting counties in the Central Savannah River area, also known as the River Region. The Greater Augusta Arts Council advances vibrant cultural arts in Augusta's River Region, thus enriching the lives of citizens and visitors and fostering growth in the arts sector of our economy. This grant program is made possible by an allocation of American Rescue Plan funds through the National Endowment for the Arts on the web at arts.gov. The particular focus of this grant program is to support the creation of a new art in counties where the arts are not regularly supported by public funding. Professional artists of all eligible disciplines are encouraged to apply and may receive an award of up to $3,000. Complete guidelines for this grant, as well as the link to the online application and required budget form, are available online at augustaarts.com/grants. We encourage all interested artists to thoroughly read the guidelines before applying. You must apply online in the Community Foundation of the CSRA Grants Portal. You can find that website in the notes under this YouTube video. We also encourage you to attend the pre-application webinar that will take place via Zoom on Friday, March 18th, 2022, from 2 o'clock to 3:30 p.m. and regular office hours each Friday from 2 to 3 from March 25th to May 13th. You will find the link to these meetings also in the description area below this YouTube video. Here are a few requirements to consider for eligibility to these grants. You must be a professional artist. This means that you are generally recognized by critics and other professionals as committed to producing art on a regular basis. You should have at least 2-year history of public engagement, artistic disciplines such as performance, presentation, or publication. You must be 18 years old or older. You must be the lead artist in every aspect of your proposed project. You cannot be disbarred, suspended, or have any other exclusions or disqualifications from receiving federal funding. And generally speaking, you would know if this were the case. You must be a U.S. citizen with the Social Security number that will be provided upon notification of a grant award. You must live in the CSRA and expect to do so through the grant period. The CSRA for the purposes of this grant program includes the following Georgia and South Carolina counties: Richmond, Columbia, Burke, Glasscock, Jefferson, Lincoln, McDuffie, Taliaferro, Warren, and Wilkes are the Georgia counties. The South Carolina counties are Aiken, Edgeville, and McCormick. You must use these funds within the fiscal year of July, from July 1st, 2022 through June 30th, 2023. Artists may not apply for multiple projects. Individual artists may only apply once. In addition, grants will not be awarded to two or more parties for the same project or program. So if you're collaborating with other artists, you will need to determine one eligible lead artist for the project. That person will be responsible for the application, the disbursement of funds to collaborators, and required reporting on the progress of the project if awarded. We encourage you to apply if you are an artist practicing in the disciplines of arts education, dance, design, folk and traditional arts, literary arts, media arts, music, musical theater, opera, presenting and multidisciplinary works, theater, and visual arts. Only certain expenses are eligible for funding through this grant. Eligible expenses include project-specific materials and stipends to the artist creating the work, the applicant, employees, or contracted workers for time spent in creating and presenting the proposed artwork. Support to individuals may not include honorifics or fellowships or other forms of funding for financial hardship, including but not limited to rent or food assistance or the general operating expenses of individual artists. The application opens on April 1st, 2022, and the early review deadline is May 5th, 2022 at 3 p.m. If an applicant completely submits their application by the early review deadline, then Arts Council staff will review it for any disqualifying error. If the errors are found in that application, we will let the applicant know where the areas are so that they can be corrected. Applications that are submitted after the early review deadline will not be eligible for that service. The final deadline is May 20th, 2022 at 3 p.m., and no applications will be accepted after that time. Announcement of awards will be by June 20th, 2022. We're here to help. Arts Council staff, you can reach out to our PAX Bob Rowe, who's the project manager, or myself, Denise Tucker, the project assistant. Please feel free to email us at grants@augustaarts.com with any questions not answered by this video. And please plan to attend the webinar on March 18th, 2022, or any of the weekly Zoom office hours on Friday afternoons to ask questions directly to our staff. I hope this was informative. Thank you so much for listening, and we appreciate you.